Alright, ladies and gentlemen, this is God of War Part 2. We finished God of War 1 last week. Well, not last week, but a couple weeks ago. And so, anyway, so we're starting up this new one, and here we go from the beginning. New God of War Part 2. Alright, here we go. Let's go. New game.
Go to Spartan.
By defeating Ares, Kratos, the once mortal warrior, became the new god of war. However, Kratos soon found himself alone on Olympus, shunned by his fellow gods. But Kratos had no need for the love of petty gods. He had found a new family in the warriors of Sparta, gaining solace from his past and calling to battle.
My lord, Kratos! Another city is ready to fall! Soon all shall know the glory of Sparta!
Enough, Kratos! With every city you destroy, the wrath of Olympus grows. Soon I will no longer be able to protect you.
I need no protection.
Do not forget that it was I who made you a god, Ghost of Sparta. Do not turn your back on me.
I owe you nothing.
Then you leave me no choice.
Kratos had turned the pain of his memories into hatred. Hatred for the gods, who had refused to free him from the nightmares of his past deeds. And so he went to Rhodes to deliver the final blow to the besieged city.
Going in. message. You just reached the tutorial message. These explain Kratos' abilities. These can be disabled in the option menu. And press the play button to accept it. Okay, I enjoyed it. And to jump twice. Evade, R to evade. Get your hand out of my way. Oh, there are people and bones. Straight shirt bursts. Pause right there.